room was untidy room and my room was a mess. It will waste time for searching things like shoes, socks, cloth, and other many things. I decided to clean my room and started to clean my room. First, I arranged my books, shoes, clothes, and things which I thought I had lost, but I found many things which I did not need. I started to arrange my room and remove the clutter and it helped me focus and it made me happy because I cleaned my room. It should clean regularly and remove the junk. It will help study better. Keeping clean keep us away from diseases like every person should clean. A clean person is appreciated by others. Cleanliness is half of the belief in God, and keeping clean keeps us away from diseases. Cleanliness is off.